I told the client, you either buy this copier or I'll shoot you in the leg with this crossbow.
Right to do it, so what'd he do?
He said, I'm 9 years old, I don't have money.
excuse me, did I hear someone say they sell copiers? I sell toner.
Then I want to have a drink with you.
Hey, do any of you know a salesman by the name of Bill Brasky?
I know Bill Brasky, best damn salesman in the business.
Bill Brasky was best man at my wedding. And by best man, I mean he got drunk, took a dump on the wedding cake, and made love to my wife in a water fountain.
To Bill Brasky!
Bill Brasky! Brasky's testicles have an IQ of 91.
He was divorced 9 times, 15 if you count the other 6 women he married.
His wristwatch is set to hell time.
I sneak into hospitals and kiss coma patients.
To Bill Brasky!
Brasky's colonoscopy tape got higher ratings than How I Met Your Mother.
Brasky's ejaculate can cure leprosy. Yeah.
I wish I had leprosy.
Brasky's first words as a baby were, grab your clothes and beat it, sweetheart.
Brasky once punched a bald eagle because he wasn't American enough.
Brasky gave AIDS back to the monkeys.
To Bill Brasky!
Excuse me, you gentlemen need to keep it down. This is a Chuck E. Cheese's and you're scaring the kids.
Listen, why don't you close your legs before a bat flies out of your baby hatch, girlie?
You are awful, awful men.
Shut your hole, woman. You're embarrassing yourself.
My favorite Brasky story was the time he played Santa Claus at the office Christmas party.
Last night, I made sweet, passionate love to a box of Kleenex.
Anyway, Brasky says, no one in this office gets any presents. You've all been naughty. Then he imprisons us all in the boiler room where we make Nike sneakers for a month.
Brasky gives out raw scallops and Dutch pornography for Halloween.
His urine stream is so strong, it can cut through an uncooked steak. And I've seen him do it.
I ate that steak.
He once date raped Carl Malone on a dare.
I actively worship the devil.
To be honest,
Brasky circumcised me with a jagged tuna fish can while we were on a trampoline.
God, you serious?
Donald Trump's hair is jealous of Brasky's pubes.
Hey, are you guys talking about Bill Brasky? Brasky taught me the true meaning of Kwanzaa.
What? I want to buy you a round.
Did someone say Bill Brasky?